Harding Ice Field, 3,500 feet up. That mountain in the distance is buried in glacier and fog today.